Today, I am going to teach you how to dance like everyone is watching. Stick with me because not only are you going to baby step your way to a high calorie workout that is tons of fun, you are also going to nourish the rhythm that is part of each of us and that desire that we all have to dance. Okay, with this combination, the first thing I want to make sure that you do is I don't want you to think about where we're going. I want you just to focus on me. We're going to do this really raw. We're going to do this really unrehearsed, okay? So loosen up. We're going to start like this. Feet together, hands stacked on top of each other. I want you to watch the precision. My fingers are tight and they're together. We're going to take two hops on the left foot and we're going to touch our toe down to the ground with our right foot. So we're just going to go boom, boom. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to do that same hop again and the hand's going to come to the side. Three, four, okay? So one, two, three, four. Now we're gonna turn. I promise you, you can turn. You're gonna take this foot, this right foot that's been touching the ground, and you're gonna cross it over the left foot, and you're actually gonna take your hand around your head too, and turn around, okay? All together. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, turn. Five, six, seven, eight. So after this first side to the right, we're gonna go on to the next movement, okay? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Pause. You're gonna do a weight transfer. Weight transfers are really good and really complicated for the brain. You're gonna go back onto the left foot, two steps back. One, two, then two steps back to the right at a diagonal. Three, four. Weight transfer to your back leg, which is your right leg, and you're gonna cross forward and back and forward and turn. Again, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Back left, back right, forward and back and forward and turn. On the eight, I want you to stomp your feet together and you're gonna face left. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your back leg, your left foot, and you're gonna really be stamping the ground, okay? So we're gonna do four. One, two, three, four. Now you're gonna go back on that back leg, the left leg, and you're gonna drag your heel. Five, six, seven, eight. Then you're gonna drag the toe, front toe. One, two, three, four, drag five, six, seven, and eight. Now we're gonna have some fun. We're going to travel to the right with our right leg, and we're gonna pull with our left arm to like a broken T position, okay? Pull, pull, okay? Just like that, and travel, travel. Now you're gonna come forward like this with your hands, and you're just gonna let your foot come up. Boom, boom. We're gonna do another turn. You're gonna take this right hand, which is down straight, around your head, keep going, and grab your neck. Back foot, rock back and together. So you're gonna hold your neck here, back and together, keep holding, pump with your left fist forward two times, hop, hop, second hop. You're gonna lift your back leg and we're gonna turn two times to the back. Turn, two, three, four.